see the shadow. There's no way that if it was on the lens, it would be putting a shadow on.